his speaker. I better hide it. That's village.
The guns.
Again, any connection to the Buddha. And there I said, it's called as the Buddha's private medicine man. And his name is written on the sign, Dr. Shivakumarapat. Shivakumarapat. Now, please forget it.
Yes.
A real man, a real person who lived in India about 2005 or 600 years ago. In the Buddhist time, of course, for Thai people, cultured a very special medicine man at its almost 200.